Greninja is a ranged attacking role character in Pokemon Unite. Greninja is a special attacking stage 2 Pokemon. You'll start out as Froakie and evolve into Frogadier at level 5, and then into Greninja at level 7. It is important to grind to level 7 quickly in order to be most effective in battle. So, here is one of the best Greninja builds in Pokemon Unite. First, equip Greninja with items for battle. Use either the potion or the eject button as your battle item. At level 7 and 10, you unlock your second and third held item slots. The three items you should use are the Leftovers for increased HP and to recover HP quicker when out of battle, the Rocky Helmet for increased HP and special defense, and lastly, the Shell Bell for increased special attack and lower move cooldowns. Now, during a battle, Greninja is recommended to start in the bottom lane, but can go wherever the team needs. You'll start out with your two moves, Bubble to deal damage, and Substitute to dash, while leaving a Substitute to take the damage behind. At level 5, pick Smokescreen over Double Team. Although they are both dashing moves and greatly assist Greninja in secretly getting away, I have found Smokescreen to be more effective, although Double Team can work too. Then, at level 7, pick Surf over Water Shuriken. Surf is just a better move overall that will dish out damage more readily. At level 9, you will learn the Unite move, Water Burst Shuriken. This move will attack enemies and lower their movement speed in a specific area. And finally, Greninja's passive ability is Torrent, which increases your attack and speed when below half HP. Now you are ready to take Greninja and make Master Rank. Of course, there are tons of other great Greninja builds out there, but this is the one that I recommend. Let me know your favorite Greninja build in the comments below.